we're using the same rhythmic approaches as the previous exercise, but this time we're using the minor pentatonic instead of mixolydian as our main sort of